Everybody, so this week I turned 32 weeks pregnant, and baby Kairi's been moving a ton, which I gotta make a baby movement video. I'll probably make one Sunday, but depends, because this was the room I just showed you guys in my last video update, where it was my new room, and now I'm gonna get another new room. So I'm like, oh my gosh, so much moving around. I'm gonna move all my stuff into the downstairs room, which is a lot bigger. So this is me and my little brother's room again, because it's pretty small. My mom said since the other room is empty now, I can move into that one because it's like 2 times bigger than this. So it'll be a lot more room instead of it being crowded like over here and over there. Just a lot of her stuff, which I'm not going to bother fixing anything anymore if I'm just going to move everything on Sunday. So yeah, actually getting ready for work. Not wearing much makeup right now. I don't really wear a lot of makeup. Like right here, you see it's kind of shiny. I have to wear like petroleum jelly because my face dries out so bad. Like way worse now. So yeah, I have to dab petroleum jelly so it doesn't dry out and everything, because it gets really bad. I get dizzy now when I do my makeup. So I only do it like on like the baby shower I did my makeup. I only do my makeup if it's something I really, really want to do. Otherwise, I'm like, ugh. No. Because I feel really dizzy doing it. I've been working on a lot of hair stuff. Which me and my mom, like, my mom's been crafting with me a lot. So, my sister gave up. Like, she always says she's going to craft with me. But then she gives up and gets bored and impatient and stuff like that. So, I'm like, great. Now, where's my motivation for crafting? So my mom's actually been making stuff, which I'll show you the diaper cake she made me. And she says she's not crafted at all, but for her first time for making this diaper cake, I think she's crafty. She didn't know how to make it, so she did it however she thought. And it came out really good. And she said if you guys want, she gets a lot of requests for making this diaper cake, she'll make one. She'll make a video on how she made it. So if you guys are interested, leave a comment down below saying you want her to make the diaper cake, and then she'll make a video. And then here's the blanket I've been working on. I need to go get more yarn. Like, I'm almost out of a certain color. Like, I think I'll last a little bit more with the white. And then the purple, I'm going to need more because this is going to be a lot bigger. And it's really soft. It's baby yarn. This is where I still got to sew in. Yeah. This is a star blanket I'm working on for her. I'm still going to work on a sweater for her, but I want to finish this blanket first. And I get paid today, so I'm just going to go ahead and buy more yarn when, as soon as I'm finished with all this completely, so I know an idea of how much more yarn I need. In my craft channel, I'm selling all my resin necklaces for $5 each. And I'm only having that sale for a week, and then after that I'm going to put it on my Etsy. So the prices are going to be cheaper on my YouTube shop right now because I have them on sale before I put them on Etsy. And that's what I'm going to do with everything I sell now. I'm going to put them on sale for a week on my YouTube shops. Then they're going to go on Etsy and the prices are going to go higher on there. And a lot of these are Hello Kitty. So again, I'm only selling these for $5 each, and then shipping's going to be $150 for the U.S. and $250 for out of the country. So you can check out that video for more information. I have a ton of Hello Kitties in here. I have those on sale. If you want to look at that video, you can. I'll leave a link right here. So you can go ahead and click on that. I've also been working on a lot of bows. Here's that one, which I want to make a tutorial on, but I'm going to wait till I get like my little salon clips, because it's kind of, I can show you how to do it without and then with the salon clip. I'm just waiting for the salon clips. Want to go and buy some, because it's kind of difficult without and it's kind of easier with the salon clip. So yeah, I'm making a lot of these. And this one I'm going to make a tutorial on right away, because this one's not as hard. It looks kind of hard, but it actually is really easy. And the backs have Velcro, so it sticks to our hair a lot better. I have these easy little ones. So yeah. I have her car seat ready. And I have her diaper bag ready, which yeah, it's in here. My charger's on it. I have her blankets, and I'll have everything ready in there of how I'm gonna, how it's gonna be for when she is in the hospital. I have everything ready in there, in her outfits and all that, and diapers, which I'm gonna make a video on that diaper bag video, but I'm gonna wait till I make my hospital bag so I can, do both of them in the same time in that video. And I also have been working on a lot of flowers here. My mom's been helping me make these and put these together, because she wants to start doing headbands and everything, and that's something she could do because she has her hands, she has arthritis and carpal tunnel, and so it's kind of hard to do some of the craft stuff, but like the diaper cake and stuff like this is easy. If it comes to like smaller things, it just hurts her hand. So she's been helping me do these. See if I'll show you an example here. Okay, so there's this rose. It looks cute and all, but we decided to make them more bigger and fluffier and nicer. These look cute. And we're also ordering a bunch of headbands to put them on, so we can put them on Etsy. So this is another regular flower. And we turn it into something like this. Looks more pretty and full. And we got a bunch of rhinestones to go in them. We just haven't put them in yet. And we're also going to put feathers on them. And then I'll also do a YouTube shop on those. And then we'll put them on Etsy after. Yeah. So I'll make the video on how I have everything ready and everything. But I'm going to wait until Sunday when I have all my stuff downstairs, because I have more room. Everything organized better. And I don't want to make a video now, because I'm just going to go in a new room anyways. And it would just be confusing. I don't know about my weight gain so far. I haven't weighed myself to check, but I did pass my glucose test, and I don't have any more morning sickness at all. I do get dizzy a lot when I concentrate on certain things, or when I do my makeup or like my hair and stuff. For some reason, like in front of a mirror, I just sit there and then I just get dizzy, and like I don't want to do it. Here's my stomach. I have 8 weeks left. I can't wait till she's here. And she moves so much. And I'm going to make that baby movement video Sunday. So yeah. She moves a ton, especially during work. And then I'll just like rub my belly or poke her back, and she'll just like kick harder. And I think it's funny. She's like, it's like she's saying, "Mom, stop. Leave me alone." But yeah, so I hope you guys are all doing good and enjoying the last days of summer, because winter's coming soon. It's really hot outside right now, but yesterday it was like actually cold. And so far the smoke's cleared up. There's been a lot of like fires around here, and there was like a lot of smoke for a long time, and then now it's just like cleared up. So yeah, I don't really like the summer right now. I can't wait for winter, and I can't wait for Kairi to be here, so. Yeah. Let me know how you guys are doing. Leave me a comment. Anything you guys want me to make a video on, I will. So, see you guys later. And also, I'm uploading videos a lot more faster now, because I took forever uploading updates and all that. Because there's been a lot of stuff going on around the house, and like my videos took forever to upload. Like a 10-minute video took like 3 hours, and now when I upload videos, it only takes like half an hour, because I changed the settings on my camera, so I don't know exactly what it did, but it says I have 5 hours of recording time, which is pretty awesome. So yeah, I'm gonna be uploading my updates, and I'll be taking videos of just things I do around the house and all that. And if I go baby shopping again, I'll record. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye.